We're in Glasgow at the Emirates Arena, and it's the World Badminton Championships. I'm Glasgow born and bred, so I love any events that happen in Glasgow. And two, being the chair of UK Sport, I want to come and support as many sporting events as I can. Last time I was back in Glasgow for a long period of time was at the Commonwealth Games in 2014. And then I've been back when the Netball Championships were happening here, and obviously the World Badminton Championships happening now. And it's just great to see Glasgow as a city being able to hold such huge, huge global events and have the crowd. I mean, the crowds out there are deafening, they're enthusiastic, they're vibrant. I just love the atmosphere that Glasgow creates. Now, I used to play badminton a lot when I was a kid, but I haven't played for a long time, and watching it now makes me want to go back and play more. I think what's great, I mean, I learned it when I was really, really quite young, and it's a simple sport to sort of pick up the basics, and obviously a very hard sport to get very, very good at, so never quite made it to that level. But it's, you know, it is one of those sport for all. It's anyone could pick up a racket and have a go with a shuttlecock. It's so many people can play on one court. It's a very accessible game for a lot of people from all age groups. And it's just one of those sports everyone can take part in. You know, I can play against my grandparents and vice versa, and you know, it's a kind of game for everyone.